Yes, it is time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie, where we just at random, we just choose at random, just people that, you know, celebrities that that might be good to read these particular fortunes. And today, oh, Colin Firth. Well, very good then. So this particular one says, oh dear, slippery. Foot. Oh, now this is a joke. This one is a joke. And it's interesting that they think whoever manufactures these fortune cookies that a joke can stand in for a fortune. Because, you know, when a person opens a fortune cookie, of course, what they want is the permission from some outside agency to have a more lucky experience ahead of them. A joke that doesn't really qualify. In fact, it's a rather a severe disappointment. Joke. Foot. A device for finding furniture in the dark. How amusing. You could say the same thing for Lego bits. In any case, there you go. What I will say to you to make it a fortune is to say that you will not bang your foot in the dark today, nor for the rest of the year. How's that? That'd be a rather good fortune. It's practical, and it will save you much wear and tear on your little digits, your most southernmost digits. Very good. I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.